I've been waiting for this movie to come out all year.
Totally. The epic finale of My Boyfriend's a Frankenwolf.
Yeah, he is. Now, don't give anything away.
Kevin is not really a Frankenwolf. Bethany ends up with Trevor. She becomes a zombie. Then he loses his favorite mascara in a sewer. They split the last book into 3 movies. The books are better. All of you should read more. Forecast. You will not. You will be hit by a soda, a nacho, a shoe.
Marked with digital HD or digital copy and pull out the digital code. Then log on to Disney Movies Anywhere and type it in. Whoa. It's that easy. Now you can watch your Disney, Pixar, Marvel, and Star Wars movies on your phone, your tablet, laptop, and big screen TV.
All right, what are we watching? True, bro. LOL. Oh.
Disney Movies Anywhere, the easiest way to watch your movies.
BB-8, hold on! Whoa!
However, whenever, and wherever you want.
Without these disguises, we never would have made it here.
No, it was your idea to duck into the Stark Theater, remember? That was smart.
Actually, this is where I was heading when those crazed fans suddenly showed up. Thanks to you, my father won't find out.
Wait, you weren't allowed to go to the movies?
I am. With my bodyguarder Natalie, of course. But I'm not sure my father would have allowed me to see this particular movie.
Oh no, please don't tell me it's a horror movie. I hate horror movies.
No, don't worry. It's a very rare movie that I've never been able to see. It's not on the internet, and my father's hidden the only DVD somewhere at home.
Dory, it's the middle of the night.
Dad, Dory's sleep swimming. She's talking in her sleep.
Dory says a lot of things in her sleep, okay?
Hand me the ratchet wrench. I can fix it.
But Dad, what if she starts sleep swimming again?
I'm sure this was a one-time thing. So can we just all go back to... Dory!
I remembered something. That's not possible. Is it? Okay, is it like a picture in your head? And then you think I've seen this before? I just used the word before, which means I'm remembering something. What was I talking about?
Somewhere.
My family! They're out there somewhere. I have to find them.
Something important? What?
Something about a clam or...
No.
No, an oyster?
No.
Mollusk?
No.
Something?
No.
I don't know.
No clam. No my ceiling.
Did you see the way that guy's face just fell off? He looked like a slice of bologna. Classic.